Hi guys, Robbie46 here, working yourselves back to Ride 5 on the Xbox Series X. We're doing some more online racing. We're racing today around the Canadian Tire Motorsport Park. I've chosen the Norton as my weapon. I haven't actually done any laps around here at all on Ride 5, I don't think. So, I mean, I pretty much know the... Well, I do know the circuit. But, yeah. So, first laps around here on Ride 5. Oh, hello. Oh, I thought we were locked into helmet camera then. Oh, too hot for that. Worth noting that, as you've already guessed by now, that the collisions are off. What you want to be doing. Oh dear, done it again. Definitely losing out on some straight line speed there. Final lap. Just gonna fly past. That Aprilia is quick. Oh, went a little bit wide there. We're going to win on the Norton. He cocked up the on the last corners. Did have the fastest lap. No, we didn't. That went to third place. 16.9. Yeah, we were definitely lacking on the straight line speed there. But even so, we still managed to to get a win. Managed to make up a load of time on the brakes. Okay. See where we end up going to next. Nufinity level with Norton. Cool. Happy days. All right. Another online win added to our collection. Okay, doing the same track again. I have changed to the Honda RC and then just realised I'm on stock tyres still, which isn't ideal, but see what happens. In the dirt. At least we're not losing out on the straight this time. We're just losing out through the corners now because I got stuck tyres on. Oh. Be on that part of the track. Someone else has gone down. Yeah, it's not an ideal thing to be using stock tyres. I think I'll change bike to make sure we're actually on slicks next time. We struggled with the stock tyres there. Yeah, third place. And we crashed as well. Okay. Please change the track this time. Annoyingly, we're doing the same track again. So I've gone for the yam this time. Away we go. Bit of slipstream there. Come on, Yamaha. Pulls that up. Oh, they've gone down. There we go. I thought I had ballsed up that final lap, but they ballsed it up even more. So there we go. Managed to take the win there. So a first, a third, and a first. All on the same track, though, which is a bit annoying. But never mind. Is what it is. Okay. Nicely done. So I think that'll do it for tonight, because you can bet your ass that it's going to be around here again in the next race. So yeah, I'm going to leave this video here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I shall see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stay safe, watch hands, look after yourself. See you guys next time. See you.